It is hard to overstate the gravity of the violence which has taken place in Ethiopia since November 2020. We have documented mass killings, rape, starvation, destruction of schools and medical facilities, forced displacement, and mass arbitrary detention amounting to both war crimes and crimes against humanity. We also documented the continued forced expulsion of Tigrayans from Western Tigray, with tens of thousands of women, men, and children unable to return to their homes.